folks, when we're more scared of YouTube than bad guys, that's a problem. And we're going to have to somehow deprogram that if that's going on, because that is a problem. I'm not underestimating the issues you face that I didn't face 30 years ago. But I want you in the same mindset that we all had 30 years ago.